Last one for you is from Hugh. Hugh wants to know, could I please ask Dr. Tyson when and if Einstein's theory of relativity will be fully discredited?
It will never be discredited because it works. It's not how theories... You have to understand what it means for something to be a theory. There's a lot of misunderstanding about that. If you have a new idea and you want to test it, that's a hypothesis. If there's countless objects and phenomena out there that have conduct or behavior that can be brought under one umbrella of understanding, and that umbrella of understanding allows you to make predictions that are then shown to be true, then you have a theory. This is what gives you quantum theory and relativity theory and the theory of evolution and all, you get all of this. In an earlier day, we didn't call them theories, we called them laws. But it's the same thing, okay? Same thing.
Sure.
So if Einstein's theory is ever shown to be wrong, it will not be wrong in any regime in which it has already been tested. It would have to be a regime at the extreme limits of how it applies in the universe. And one example of that would be the center of a black hole. We know now that general relativity fails at the center of a black hole. We know in advance of that. We know that general relativity fails at the instant of the Big Bang. This is largely the effort of string theorists to try to come to terms with what those very special states of matter and very special times in the history of the cosmos. So it won't be proven wrong because it's already been shown right. And if we find a new idea that takes it to those edges, that'll be a larger circle that we draw around relativity, but what's inside the circle of relativity will remain intact. That's what it means to be experimentally verified.
All right, so in short, Hugh should probably not hold his breath for this one to happen.
Exactly.
Neil deGrasse Tyson, Space Chronicles, Facing the Ultimate Frontier is the book. Thanks again for taking time with us today.
Happy to be with you. Thanks for having me.